Okay, hello everyone. How I see on YouTube and on internet, some crafty people have problem from the not need CD/DVD disc. And today on my hand come one idea. How you will use this stuff. So I come to you that you will just show what is my idea. So you will need some, I used actually four CD DVD disc. So the first you will glue together all this disc. I used my glue gun, but you will use some E6000 or some, I don't know, another glue what you have. How you will glue, what size you will glue is not important. Just you need glue. How I know, mostly people made some wall hanging from CD DVD disc, and this is what I show you. This is another way how you will use CD DVD disc. And now, just a second. I took regular color paper from this project, and I don't know what you measure is this color paper, but how you see, you will see maybe. Oh. This on centimeter is 20 centimeter or 7 not 7.6 by, I don't know, you will see. So okay, not exactly 8, not exactly 7, something like. And this side have, something 11 inch, or 28 and a half centimeter. So is regular computer paper measure. So I just made this. Just made two circles. And let's see how this circle What I made from this disc. On the finished video you will be surprised. And sometimes ago I will try made video about this, but I don't know why, but my computer don't record this video, so I need made another video. So you will have two circles. You will use some paper what you want. I have now this regular Ukrainian colored paper, so I use this paper. So you glue this circle on your disc. And if have not need piece, you just cut from your this and glue another circle to another side. Just push and cut what piece on this project you will not need. Okay, so you will have now two size on yellow on my option circle. So now you you will this not exactly need, so you will now I have this you will see piece of green paper, so I just fold one piece on this way, and this piece also I just fold. And cut because I need two piece one colors. This and this. So you will glue. Now you will glue this two piece of one color together. one and second. And now you will need measure circle how you need. Okay, maybe this way. Okay, something like this. Mm-hmm, okay, and we just cut this another piece how you need to okay, and now you will need glue these two pieces together. So you will glue this piece together, just little fold like this on your finger. And we glue this on this way. How you see this was, I made some box. Handmade box, and you will use CD, DVD, not need CD, DVD, and I made this box from myself, so now I glue this two piece on my CD DVD base. I just glue to my base. Okay, we will glue. And now we glue. Блин. Together. This two piece. Okay, we have. And okay, not very. So you will see I made box to this is actually second my box because I tell you I made show it on video but my computer I don't know why not recorded this video so I need made this second video so you will see and you will need now another CD disk because you will need made the okay I show you my box and you will understand what I mean so this is my box how okay this is my box you will see I just how decorate I use some lace on this side I used some piece on handmade handmade ribbon that made Lori Richardson Haley you will see just glue this and inside and this is my second piece on this box just how call this I don't know on ice cream glue on a CD glue inside on the CD green paper some glue some lace glue some this and I have maybe not exactly how but it's okay so I have one of my decorative handmade box and you remember that I used some glue stick on my project and now I want just next idea come to me I just glue this how you see this piece of glue stick on my box and my box will stay okay it's you will see and this is my next how I tell box and how you see very easy made. 20 minutes you will have to make this box, maybe smaller. So I show you one of my idea and one of way how you will use CD DVD, not need disk. And I hope you like this idea and you will use this on this way. So on this video is all, and to the next video. By the way, on the background is Ukrainian music. Bye.